We know how important it is to be able to collaborate with ease and confidence. So BricsCAD BIM V24 has enhanced and added functionality to make that happen. We've enhanced the functionality of existing IFC interoperability by adding tools to ensure IFC quality and flexibility. The IFC reference view now allows you to export geometry as a reference or underlay for use in Revit, enabling you to make a simplified version of the model, which is readable by more programs. There's now a unified IFC namespace, which means that you can specify IFC BIM properties without worrying about which version of IFC you want to use. Simply add your BIM properties, and when it comes to exporting, BricsCAD does all the necessary mapping behind the scenes. One less thing for you to worry about. A new tool to validate IFC has also been included. This enables you to import data from stakeholders whilst being aware of any issues that may be associated with the file. And smart visibility rules on IFC properties mean that it's easier and quicker for you to classify and verify objects based on IFC 4 schemas. If IFC isn't enough, we've responded to the need for proprietary output with Revit Export. The BIM interoperability story is ongoing for us, and we strive to make it easier to exchange models and data with confidence.